back here on Saturday night with Hannah playing the violin. These were the things I was wearing. These are wonderful gloves that were knitted for me so that I could play the violin and keep my hands warm. Because, I mean, this hat, what do you think? Do you like it? It's better than the other one, I think, especially considering the weather. It's cold in here. I think I am going to wear these gloves. They're really nice. Thank you. I try not to name anybody by name, but anyway, yeah. So I'm gonna change over again. I figured it out. You know, I don't have to wear these, so I hope it sounds better. You can hear Dr. Suzuki. That's the point. We're going to play waltz. Vals. It's a very vals. Vals. Let's play vals. Sorry about this. Okay, two, go.
Thank you.
anything. Well, that would. Yeah, that's in tune with a D. Oh, no, no, not yet. I just wanted to say that. Oh, that's your current piece. Let's just stop for a second. So, that was kind of fun. I had fun. We gotta find you, Hannah. Where are you? Ah, there you are. So, the second time I made boo-boos, but, you know, I was happier playing it. Every time, if I play two times, four times? Four times, I'm even happier. So, I just wanted to say that I think that song is so important, and I love the way Dr. Suzuki plays it, so please practice that one, okay? Gavotte from Mignon, and Mignon from, it's a little opera or something. Oh, I'm so bad at music history. I have a book about it right here. Stories of Composers from Young Musicians. Let's find out about Gavotte from Mignon. No, let's not. It's by Catherine Wolfe Kendall. Here's what it looks like. And every one of these little things is like Lully, Martini, you know, all these people. Martini, let's find out about Martini. Okay, it's too big to upload, so I'm going to upload this one. And then I'm going to tell you something about Martini. Bye!